So, this topic, dapat matagal na siyang naka-plan sa channel ko. It's one of the topics or contents that I usually plan na pag-usapan natin here on the channel, here on my channel. So, what is BL and GL in the making? So, BL is boys love and GL is girls love. So, BL and GL is very common to LGBTQ communities kasi it's the same sex. Boys love is male to male na parang lovers, while GL is girl to girl lovers. So, meron na silang series na pinroduce nila with this one. And number one, main producers ng BL and GL series originally is from Thailand. Dito, aside from Lacorns, kasi ang Thailand is popular for their Lacorns, sila Mario, sila Yaya, sila Kimi, sila Mark, sila Dex, si Byfern, si Davika, and many more na napapanood natin. Mas kilala sila sa Boys Love and Girls Love series. So, here in the Philippines, Boys Love and Girls Love series has been evolving during the pandemic. Naging mas wide yung range nito because of Together. Actually, to be honest, it's worldwide. Sa Thailand, mas kumita ang BL and GL because of naging first sila sa Love of Siam. I don't know kung sino yung... Doon nagsimula si Mario Morer eh. I don't know kung sino yung partner niya. Pero mas nag-evolve ito around different parts of Asia. Yung mga inuunti-unti doon sa SOTUS ng Crescinto, ng Peraya. Actually, itong SOTUS na to at ang Peraya, sila yung reason why GMMTV na-survive sila through bankruptcy in 2016. 2016 is nag-evolve ang GL and BL market on the different parts lang ng Asia. Different parts ng Asia and worldwide. But Together the Series is three times more, Together the Series and Brightly is gain popularity worldwide than SOTUS. So, dahil sa Together the Series, mas nag-evolve ng mga tao na dapat panoorin ng mga Boys Love series. And lahat ng mga Boys Love series, Boys Love muna tayo, lahat ng mga Boys Love series is pumapasa na. Is pinapanood na yung mga different sa YouTube, sa Kiss Asian, sa Bilibili. Pinapanood na lang, tsaka lagi inabangan ng mga tao. May nanonood pa naman ng Lacorn, yes. May mga popular rin. Pero mas naging curious sa BL and GL. And thanks to the worldwide fans, mas nakilala mga BL couples sa iba't ibang parte ng mundo. How about GL? Actually, GL, mas nag-evolve ang GL because of Friend Becky. Si Friend Becky is, sila yung main leads ng GAPTA series. I haven't watched the series yet because I am currently watching 23.5 by Milk Love. Sa GMMTV rin yun. Ito yung first GL series ng GMMTV. Ito yung first series nila. Na inabangan ko every Friday sa Netflix. And I am trying to squeeze my time watching it. Sabi nila maganda yun. I should watch it, okay? I will watch it all the time. And BL and GL series are the main, or majority are from Thailand, main producers. And ang mga Pilipino, mahilig talaga manood ng mga ganito. And marami ng mga BL and GL couples na pumupunta dito sa Pilipinas. And then Philippines and Thailand has a lot of common, especially enthusiastic fans tayo ng Miss Universe, mga mother. Lalo na pag drag race. Kasi mga drag race dito sa mga ASEANs ay from Thailand and here in the Philippines, sila Manila Luzon, si Pangina Hills, Marina Summers, those three are mentioned dito sa ASEAN. And Philippines and Thailand had a lot of LGBTQ members in Southeast Asia. Actually, pumutok itong balitang to that Thailand was the first ASEAN country to legalize same-sex marriage na pinasa nila sa parliament department nila, where Thailand and Nepal are the first ones in the Asian, in the whole Asian region. Nepal is in the whole East Asia region, nakasama sa sa India, and Taiwan is the first yung mga sa western yung mga regions na kaalap ng mga Japan, China, mga like that in terms of same-sex marriage. So Philippines, marami naman tayong LGBTQ community members here in the Philippines. However, hindi na nilegalize ang SOGI bill because of the lawmakers na pinagdedebatehan to, na walang equality dito. Walang batas na nag-e-entitle na equality in the Philippine market because of our lawmakers na hindi mapasa-pasa ang SOGI bill because of their beliefs and traditions. Mga Muslim, very against sila. Kasi we are the only ASEAN country na majority are Christians. Kasi di sa Biblia sabi, hindi pwede yung about the same sex, hindi pwede mag-unite like that. That's why it happens. Because of the beliefs on that. So LGBTQ community is very wide in here in the Philippines. Dapat yung nila, yung perspective or yung paggawa ng, or having the same levels with Thailand. So ang maganda sa Thailand kasi sila yung main producers ng BL and GL series. Majority are sila nagpo-produce, sila yung gumagawa. Sila rin yung first country sa ASEAN na nag-legalize ng same-sex marriage. Same-sex marriage, that is a good advantage from Thailand. Let's go back to BL and GL community. BL and GL. So, BL is, yung mga kilala ko, ang dami ng mga BL couples and GL couples na naririnig ko. From BL, ang pinakakilala sa BL community is Brightwin, right? Vachirawit and Win. Yung after together, nagbumulusok yung followers count nila. Then Chris Singto, Chris Perawat, Singto Prachaya, Off Jumpol, Gana Tapan, Tata Wan, New Titi Poom. Then yung mga bago, Pawat, Nanon Kurapat, then others, Perchimon, For Gemini, and so much more. Of course, the GL side, mas kilala, Love Milk, Love, yung sa 23.5, Love Patronite, Milk Pansa, then Friend Becky, Friend Sarocha, Becky Armstrong, and there are so many GL couples. Meron pa rin yung upcoming Ling Kwong, Orm Cornapat, basta upcoming GL nila. Ayan, marami na nga, no? Mga Thailand, mga big channels ng Thailand, like Channel 3, they took risk for that to produce a BL and GL. Kasi, how can they cope? They are coping up with the international market na not just only lacorn produced by their big stars, ang di lang dapat gawin nila. Dapat mag-produce yan ng BL and GL para yung audience ng BL, kasi ang BL and GL is malaking audience yan internationally, and malaking hakot yan sa actors. Kaya marami mga big actors na gusto mag-star muna into BL and GL para humakot ng mga tao. In order to support their upcoming projects in Alacorn. Kasi sa Alacorn, parang nagiging kakaunti na lang because of the GL and BL and GL. GL side. Actors who are in BL and GL. So, actors who are in BL and GL or main ships na maraming chinship ng fans has to take a lot of responsibilities. One of it, paano kaya kung isang BL actor or isang GL actor is in a relationship with their opposite sex? May mga sinusunod yan. Siyempre, para hindi masira yung ship dahil dyan sa issue na yon, they have to keep it a secret. May mga times na understandable, may mga times na may issues rin na they will arise. They will arise one day, one by one. So, ang init talaga dito, one by one. So hindi maiiwasan yun. Ang mga fans, marami nagagalit kasi may relationship si BLG like that. Actually, their main purpose for that. This is true. Pero ang mali is dapat respetuhin na lang. Pero hindi. May mga fans rin na sobrang creepy. May mga fans na sobrang creepy na sinastalk nila. Meron yung mga fans na understandable. May mga fans na hindi tanggap. Gusto nila sila lang. Parang, ang BL and GL couples in Thailand, parang, it's a similar with the lofting culture here in the Philippines. It's a similar formula of the love culture here in the Philippines. And then, of course, may mga kumpanya rin na nag-expert to ship by BL couples, one by one, BLGL couples, one by one in dimension. Kaya, sa GMMTV kasi, maraming mga actors na talagang patago. May iba, secret, kasi nag-explore yan eh. And, explain ko yung side sa GMMTV about their BL and GL coupling. Sa BL and GL coupling nila, on how they couple, BL and GL talaga. So, kung kumita ang isang BL couple, like 4th Gem, Om Nanon, and the 4 Pillars, ayan yung pagkakita nila. And there are many strict guidelines that they need to follow para hindi masira yung main ship sila. May ibang actors din sa GMMTV that they start in a BL is they reveal their relationships. Hindi ko napapangalan kung sino. Meron rin mga love team sa Thailand. Ang tawag ng love team sa Thailand, kung dito love team, kung doon, ang tawag doon ay kujin. Pero ang mga kujin is they respect kung may boyfriend or may BFGF doon. Pero mas malala, it's ang BL and GL mark. Ang fans ng BL and GL. As long as I encounter one by one for them. Actually, this is the first topic that we're going to talk about in one just second in this video. So, we're done talking about it. And lastly, I am enjoying watching so many. I almost watch almost 50 or 100 G boys love and girls love series at the same time. I started to be a fan since Together series 2020 or 2021. 2021. I like watching Thai series more. Both Lacorn and BL and GL or Y series. Y series ang tawag nila doon. Y series are more popular on them right now in the market. Tapos yung mga other countries like yung mga kilala like Taiwan, Korea, China, nagpro-produce na sila ng BL or GL series on their own hands after Thailand made it more popular with that. So that's it for our topic about BL and GL. So I just want to say thank you guys for watching, and we are going to talk about more topics all in one in this video. Bye guys!